everyone. Today we're talking about winter tree identification. Identifying deciduous trees or trees that lose their leaves for the winter can be a little tricky, but we have other features we can look at on the tree to figure out the species. One of the most helpful is looking at the branching pattern of the tree. So the tree that I'm standing next to is what we're going to focus on right now, and I have a branch from that tree. And you'll notice that as we look up the branch, the branches, smaller branches, are arranged in an alternate pattern. This is true also of the buds. So this is an alternate pattern tree as opposed to an opposite pattern tree like I have here. It has opposite branching. So it has a friend on every side or on opposite side of it. So knowing that it's an alternate pattern tree for branching and budding is really important. Another really huge key characteristic for this particular tree is the bark. The bark is very distinguishable because it's darker, and because this is an older tree, you'll see that it has these circular plates on it, and it reminds me of what I say it looks like, potato chips. So the potato chip bark and that alternate branching tells me that this is a black cherry tree. Black cherries are an interesting deciduous tree in our forest. They do provide fruit, which is an important food source for a lot of different birds like cedar waxwings, squirrels, and other animals like raccoons. And it's also the host tree to several species of butterflies, including eastern tiger swallowtail butterflies, coral hair streaks, and the red-spotted purple. And a host, what it means to be a host is that the adult butterfly will lay eggs on this tree, and then when the caterpillars hatch, this is the tree that they stay on as their host tree for feeding. So I hope you learned something today. Thanks for joining me.